I'm not moved by what I see. I'm moved by what he says. I'm moved by what he says.
Be not afraid.
Fear tolerated means faith contaminated. Fear tolerated means faith contaminated. Fear tolerated means faith contaminated. Fear tolerated, tolerated. Say out loud, fear is not okay. I will not tolerate it. Now remember, the greatest fear that Satan wants to bring upon Christian people is the fear that what God said in his word won't work. When you read Philippians 4:19, my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches and glory through and by Christ Jesus. Satan now wants to say to you that what he just said in Philippians 4:19 will not come to pass. God is not going to supply your needs, because if he did, then why did that happen? God is not going to supply your need, because if he did, then how come your company closed? See, he'll do anything to try to get you to take on fear so he now can begin to operate in your life. So the greatest fear that Satan is throwing over Christian people is trying to get you to be afraid that that Bible won't work.